it's your girl Queen, and I'm here today doing a cooking video, as y'all can tell by the title. I sing and all that stuff. Don't usually cook like that because I like getting my kitchen dirty, but I can cook, and today I'm making pepper steak and rice, and yeah, I thought why not just make it into a video. So right here, y'all, I have some flank steak. I got this from Publix, and it's already like thinly sliced, but I'm gonna slice it down to smaller pieces. I got some salt, some garlic powder, some onion powder, and some pepper. You can't have pepper steak rice without pepper. Soy sauce, Worcestershire sauce, beef broth, of course white rice, and I make the minute rice. Truthfully, I don't taste the difference between regular rice that cooks super long. And then honestly, I just like the minute rice. It's quick, it's easy, and it's still, it's no different in the taste. I got some minced garlic here. Some flour, y'all, for the thickening, because I thought I had cornstarch, but I don't. But you can still use flour, so it's still gonna get the job done. I have some already chopped, not chopped, but sliced bell pepper. I got the tri bell pepper, the green, red, and yellow. I like that because it's like, you know, it has all the cute colors and stuff. I want my food to look cute. I don't know about y'all, but I want it to look cute. And then we got some onions in it. So I got my meat here, y'all, and I'm about to chop it up. I'm gonna separate it a little bit because it's too much to try to do it one time. So I'm gonna move some of this over into this bowl until I chop all these up, and then I'll do the next half. So I'm just gonna stack it all on top of each other. Something like that, not all of it, can't fit all on top. And I'm just gonna start cutting with this wonderful knife, this meat knife. Alright, y'all, so now that we got all of our meat chopped up, y'all, I'm gonna start seasoning it. I'm going to move this around. I like to do both sides, y'all. Smells good already. I'm also gonna get some cold water and put it in here and add like 2 tablespoons of flour. Whisk this up so that it can have no clumps forming to like a thick texture for when I pour it into my steak. I really wish I had cornstarch, but it'll work. There we go. I'm gonna add a tablespoon of butter in here, y'all. Let it melt. Next, I'm gonna add some minced garlic. Now I'm gonna add my pepper and onion mix. And then add our steak. And we're gonna add some of this
water to thicken it up.
Got the pepper steak cooked and we are about to put the rice on. It's boiling right now. I taste tested it and it tastes good. I just want to show y'all what's going on while I'm cooking. CJ and Clarence have not stopped.
It's really CJ.
They haven't stopped.
He's at that age where he wants to like test his strength. He's just not strong enough yet. He's at that age though. I feel him. I used to do the same thing, right?
Yeah, he just got so much energy. He wanna wrestle all day long.
This is all he's been doing for like 30 minutes. Yeah.
Legend has made a mess of this whole living room. He's taking out things on the floor while I'm trying to cook Legend. Hi. Hey, Papa, say hi. Say, I came from school today. Okay. Yeah, so, yeah, the living room's a mess, y'all, and this is what's just it's been happening. Food is done. So the kitchen is a mess, but the food is done. I'm gonna stir a little bit for y'all. This is the rice. And I'm gonna show y'all it on the plate. Legend is singing head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Look at his face. Is it good, babe?
It's good.
You like it, CJ?
That was the knees and toes.
Huh? You're so cute. I love you. Oh, you need a haircut. He need a haircut.
Ew. Yeah, Legend's gonna be funny when you get older.
Oh, we got Ma right here. Look, y'all, Ma just came. Out of nowhere, he just came, yo. Oh, I wanna let you guys know something. Ma is not behind that Zoe page. This is not Zoe, bro. Zoe's here. Yo, y'all so annoying.
Yeah, guys, I don't secretly text him at the table while I eat dinner.
Honestly, like, yeah, we eat dinner together. We don't do all of that fake page stuff. Yo, why would they think you do this?
He came in.
Yeah, we took his phone so he wouldn't record. Y'all, look at Legend. You're so cute. Don't do that.